My only son was murdered by an illegal alien who was previously deported. And I'm being told by ICE that CDCR, California Department of Corrections, and ICE are not working together. When he gets released in 2 years and 8 months, they are not going to notify ICE when he's going to be released. And like you said, they're going to have to go look for him. I cannot afford to lose another one of my child because he may come after another one of my kids.
You can see this is a very, very difficult issue, right? I mean, our country was built on immigrants. We don't want to turn immigrants away. The question is, what's the path? How do we do it? And what's fair? The immigration system's broken right now. We can argue about that all day and all night tonight. The one thing we should all agree with when we leave this room is that rapists, child molesters, arsonists don't belong back in our community, and they're not worthy of thought about becoming U.S. citizens.